गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सॉल्व वन क्वेश्चन फॉर पार्टनरशिप फर्स्ट चैप्टर. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू मेक ट्रेडिंग पीएल एंड देन पीएल अप्रोप्रिएशन. इन पार्टनरशिप पीएल अप्रोप्रिएशन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट इन पार्टनरशिप ऑलरेडी टेल द थिंग्स कि यू विल मेक फर्स्ट ट्रेडिंग एंड पीएल, देन यू आर गोइंग टू मेक द पीएल अप्रोप्रिएशन. ओके, नाउ वी आर स्टार्ट विद द क्वेश्चन. Just see, one question is there. It's a trial balance. All the head is given. Okay. One Aarti and Bharti are the partners. His profit sharing ratio is 3:2, and book is given 31st March 2020. Opening stock, purchase. Return in word, sundry debtors, computer, rent for 11 month, salary, land and building, wages, sales, return outward, sundry creditors, interest, Anil Capital, Aarti Capital and Bharti Capital. Here more information, journal, charges, cash at bank, Aarti drawing and Bharti drawing. Outside some more information, adjustment is given. A stock on 31st March, that is a closing stock. And a rent for the month of March. 1 month rent is outstanding. Depreciation on computer by 20%. Bharti, it is allowed a salary of 5,000 per month. And partners are the interest on capital 6% per annum. Okay. This is the first illustration in D.K. Goyal book also. If you are not able to understand the question here, so you can see in the D.K. Goyal first illustration that I am going to solve. It's a question. First, we are going to make the PL trading and PL account. Just see, it's a trading PL account. I think we all know about the trading and PL. First, we are going to make the trading and then PL. You will know about the trading. Two sides is there, debit and credit, particular both side, and then amount column. Start with the opening stock. Opening stock we have written 36,000. Then purchase 6,20,000 and return outward is given. Then we are entered here. Return outward 4,000. Just see, return outward 4,000. Less that amount. Return outward. Then wages. No adjustment, the wages, then buy, sells 940, and then less return inward, also given this question, 12,000, less than 9,28,000. Then closing stock, given the outside, 60,000, the total of the credit side, 9,88,000, right here, 9,88,000, then difference is gross profit, 3,32,000. Take this 3,32,000 by gross profit BD 3,32,000. Then interest 1,000. Okay, then come on the expense side in PL. Rent 22,000 for 11 month. 1 month outstanding, that is given in the adjustment. 1 month for 11 month 22,000. It means divide by 11 for 1 month 2,000. Add the 2,000. For 1 month, outstanding 24,000. Then staff salary 1,20,000. Journal charges 30,000. Depreciation on computer 10,000. Then take the difference. Credit side amount, total amount is 3,21,000. 3,21,000. Take the difference from debit side, 1,37,000. All the expense which is related with the partners, that we are not showing here. That will show in the PL appropriation account beta, as like salary. Here given the salary, drawing, we are not taking this drawing. Okay, the expense which is related with the partner, and see here interest on capital and salary that relate with the partner, that is not taking in the PL account, that will take in PL appropriation account. Now we are going to make the PL appropriation account. Just see, this is the PL appropriation account. Take this amount, profit and loss, which is coming in PL account. PL account 1,37,000. Just see PL account. PL account balance is 1,37,000. 1,37,000 is the balance of the PL account. Profit and loss. Let us transfer in PL appropriation. Okay. Then we are going to transfer this amount in PL appropriation by PL appropriation 1,37,000. Then Bharti salary 60,000, 5,000 per month into 12, 60,000 interest on capital, Aarti and Bharti, his capital, 6% of the capital, 6% on the capital, 18,000 and 9,000, 18,000 and 9,000. Then, no interest on drawing is there, then take the balance, total of this side 1,37,000 and then difference of debit side, only 27,000 and 60,000, difference amount is 50,000. That will distribute in partner in his profit sharing ratio. Profit transfer to Aarti Capital and Bharti Capital. 3:2. 50,000 divided into 3:2, 30,000 and 20,000. Now we are going to make, I think we'll understand the PL appropriation. First we are take the profit. Again I like to repeat. First we are take the profit from PL account. Transfer in PL appropriation account 1,37,000. Come on the debit side, Bharti salary 5,000 per month, 60,000. Then interest on capital 18,000 and 9,000. Total amount is 27,000. Then take the difference from debit credit, that coming the profit, that transfer in capital account Bharti and Aarti, divide in the ratio of 3:2. Okay, now we are going to make the balance sheet. Okay, just see, this is the balance sheet. First we are going for the asset side. Cash at bank, given in the trial balance, then sundry debtors, then closing stock, and then computer. Computer 50,000 less 10,000 depreciation, then land and building. These all is given in the trial balance. We have only copy from there. Then come on the liability side, sundry creditors, then outstanding rent for 1 month. 2000, Aarti Capital, Aarti Capital 3 lakh, less drawing, 20,000 drawing, less drawing, then add interest on capital 18,000 and then add net profit, that net profit is coming from PL appropriation account, add here, okay, and then Bharti Capital 1,50,000, less 10,000 drawing, and then add salary and then add interest on capital and net profit. These all add, then Bharti Capital is came 2,29,000, 2,29,000, and Aarti Capital 3,28,000. In the case of sole trade, we are only showing the capital because only one person is there, then add net profit, add interest on capital, less drawing. But here two partners there, then we will going to show different both capital and separately. Okay, this is the way by which we are going to present in final account of partnership. This is the balance sheet. Okay, clear? I think we'll clear about this. Then after that we are going to take the next question in next video. Okay, thank you.